Activating Windows is essential to ensure that your copy of Windows is genuine and eligible for support. Your copy of Windows will either be an OEM license or a retail license. OEM stands for Original Equipment Manufacturer, that is, companies that make PCs, like Dell or Lenovo. OEM licenses are typically pre-installed on a computer and can't be transferred to another PC. If you have an OEM license and you've recently replaced a major part of your PC, like a motherboard, your PC might not automatically reactivate. You might need to re-enter your product key. You can find the product key for OEM licenses with the packaging your PC came in, or on the certificate of authenticity attached to the PC. If you can't find your product key and your PC is under warranty, contact your OEM for help. If your PC is no longer under warranty, or if your OEM is not able to assist, you'll need to purchase a new retail license of Windows. Retail licenses are usually purchased separately from PCs and can be transferred to other devices, as long as the license is only used on one PC at a time. You can purchase a retail license as a digital download or a physical copy through a retail store such as Microsoft Store Online, or as a digital license through the Microsoft Store app. If you have a digital license, you won't have a product key. Instead, your license will be linked to your Microsoft account and associated with your PC. You're all set once your PC is connected to the internet and you sign in to your Microsoft account. If you don't have a digital license, you can find your product key in a few places. If you bought a physical copy, check the label or card inside the box. If you bought it online through Microsoft Store, check your confirmation email or order history. And for copies purchased through a third-party retailer's website, contact the retailer that sold you Windows. Once you have the product key associated with your OEM or retail license, you can activate Windows by entering it during the Windows install process. Or after installation by going to Activation Settings and selecting Change Product Key. If you still need help activating Windows, open the Activation Troubleshooter for help. Just search Troubleshoot Activation in your taskbar. Need more help? Visit support.microsoft.com.